Annalisa from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Like cool, like frosted. New frosted Rice Tix Jr.
It's the hottest.
It's the coolest. It's the newest. I got frosted Tix right here, you see. It says F-R-O-S-T-E-D.
Like chill, like cool, like frosted. Frosted Rice Tix Jr.
I got a J-U-N-I-O-R-S.
Juniors.
You can pop them from the box. You can slide them in a bowl. You can spoon yours.
Spoon yours, spoon yours.
Like chill, like cool, like frosted. New frosted Rice Tix Jr.
Like chill, like cool, like frosted. Frosted Rice Tix Jr. It's the hottest, it's the coolest, it's the nowest. I got frosted Tix right here, you see. It says F-R-O-S-T-E-D. Like chill, like cool, like frosted. Frosted Rice Tix Jr. Part of this complete breakfast, awesome. You can pop them in your mouth and you can spoon yours.
Spoon yours, spoon yours.
Like chill, like cool, like frosted. Frosted Rice Tix Jr.
Coupons on specially marked boxes for free Superstar Music cards.
Hi, I'm Kirsten Storm, behind the ears of Disney. And today, we're on the futuristic set of the Disney Channel's new original movie, Xenon, Girl of the 21st Century.
Final touches, please, Fisher.
Yeah, that's it.
The year is 2040, and I play Xenon Carr. Living on a space station, she and her friends are constantly getting into trouble. Oh, but I didn't do anything until the day her parents ground her. And I mean really ground her. To Earth. Thank you, gravity. When you're making a movie about the 21st century, there are a lot of design elements to consider. Like, what do I wear?
Kids who lean on quilts will be wearing hologram belts. Lots of color, lots of microfiber. This, for instance, is microfiber.
Can I borrow this? Here's a face you'll recognize. The Cosby Show's Raven Simone. She plays Nebula, my BF. That means best friend. You'll need to know that for the movie. But the best part about today is that we're shooting the first rock concert in space. It's Stellanarius. That means cool. You'll need to know that, too.
Well, I think what's different about this is it's the first film about families and kids living on a space station together. And they love it.
Just think, life on a space station might not be so far away. And that would be Stellanarius.
Don't miss Xenon, Girl of the 21st Century, making its Saturday premiere on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Nobody knows how Chex can do it. Let the milk splash right through it. Then hold the milk till your mouth gets to it. Chex marks the spot. Light crunch, little sweet. Simple as corn and rice and wheat. Looking for a taste no other cereal's got. Chex marks the spot. Chex marks the spot.
Woo! And now,
Stretch Boy!
Look what you can get from Chex Cereals. A Gigapack. Mail-in offer on specially marked packages.
Why are alphabets fun to eat? Because you can eat the fun.
N is for monkey.
There's a monkey in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
T is for tugboat. There's a tugboat in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
Post-alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And we ever ate.
We are live on the web.
Three friends, one web show. No rules.
Pump up the fruit!
Nickelodeon's iCarly is available now on DVD.
Get out!
Each DVD is packed with your favorite episodes, along with exclusive special features.
Wow, awesome.
You can get your high-speed connection to comedy with iCarly Season 1, Volumes 1 and 2, available now on DVD.
No what? Way.
School's out. School is out. Is the cargo safe? Come in, come in.
Chef Boyardee, beef ravioli, beef the knee.
Nandin ya nene kaludian inya.
And a wahid, Nickelodeon wahid.
One world, one Nickelodeon.
Sa unika ya yung sala Nickelodeon.
Mundo, un Nickelodeon.
一个我，一个尼可乐天。
Hello, people! And now for my Carly's Fashion Twitch figures. So, all these fashions, it's total mega mix and match.
Madness!
Here's Carly. Here's Sam. You can style and restyle all their funky fashions. It's Sam's remote, people. Like on the show, you can make sounds just like the audience. Interview time with the iCarly Megabyte mic. Or rock it out to the iCarly theme song. iCarly Fashion Twitch figures, Megabyte mic, and Sam's remote each sold separately. Peace! Ciao!
This is Curl Power, and it's bigger than breakage. New Dark and Lovely Au Naturel Anti-Breakage Recipes. With honey and guarana root, they care for curls, defending them from breakage root to tip, so they can grow stronger and longer. Up to 4 inches a year, and it's all you. So grow strong, long, proud curls, and break away from breakage. New Au Naturel Anti-Breakage. We are Dark and Lovely. Join us.
Junto a Dora la Exploradora, todo es aventura.
¡Desmane!
¡Sorpresa! ¡Oh! ¡Y diversión!
¡Genial!
Y cuando llega Diego, empieza la carrera.
¡Rápido, rápido!
¡A jugar! ¡Y ayudar a los animalitos!
¡Súper rescate!
Ven a Planeta U, este sábado a las 8 de la mañana, 7 Centro, por Univisión.
Help me, my toothaches!
No worries, I'm the Crocodile Dentist!
I'll fix that smile, you crocodile! I'm the Crocodile Dentist!
Crocodile Dentist!
Just grab him, pull his quart a mouthful! I'm the Crocodile Dentist!
Crocodile Dentist!
The game's Crocodile Dentist! Take turns pulling teeth, but don't pull the wrong one, or he'll snap and you're out! It's a mouthful of fun, but don't pull the wrong one! I'm the Crocodile Dentist!
Crocodile
I win! I feel so much better!
Crocodile Dentist!
From Milton Bradley!
Ready, steady, go!
It was a big day in Tubaluba, and the excitement was mounting.
Welcome to Tubaluba's Dynamic Duo Sports Day!
That's right. It was a big sports day event.
This is MC Bori here, and what a tuberific lineup of events we have today. The three-legged race. The Dottori on a spoon relay. And the Cards o' Coconuts. The team that successfully finishes all three tasks and crosses the finish line first wins.
Sports Day was a big deal in Tubaluba.
We're so much smaller than the rest.
Just finishing the race will be a test. The important thing is to have some fun and try your best.
Yay!
Everyone was so excited about the events. Even the Gurries came out to play.
Wangurry? What are you doing?
Just shining it up for the winner!
Wangurry was a little too confident. I wonder why.
The first event is the three-legged race. Any Bori or Gurry who falls down will be disqualified. On your marks, get set.
Here we go!
Everyone was trying their best at the three-legged race. They all wanted to be first. Jetty and Pongy were in the lead.
Yay!
Yeah! That's it, Toto! You're doing super!
That's strange.
I super smell bananas.
Bananas?
That doesn't make perfect sense. There's no bananas here at all.
Where did that banana peel come from?
Some Bori must have been eating a banana and left the peel behind.
Why was Wangari laughing behind that tree? Was he up to no good?
Looks like those super Boris are super slipping!
We never even got to finish the first event.
We might be out of the race, but we can still cheer every Bori else on. Here they come!
Go, Toto Bori! Go, Daddy Bori! Come on, you can do it!
Our dynamic duo, Jetty Bori and Toto Bori, are first to finish the three-legged race. Now they're off and running with event number two, the Dottori on a spoon relay.
Hurry up! Those Boris are way ahead! You're the one who's slowing us down!
We're the slowest team of all.
That's because our steps are small.
You can do it, and please, don't fall.
Just ahead of the Builder Boris, Jetty and Toto were leading the way in the spoon race. In the spoon race, the Dottoris have to be passed on to the next runner without them falling off. Uh-oh, what was that? Jetty and Toto were running fast and were in the lead.
I super hear something crackly and snappy, like breaking sticks.
Oh, no! Someone dug a hole right in the middle of the path.
It's time to sensitize.
It was time to sensitize. Sight.
Luna Bori sight.
Sound.
Jetty Bori sound.
Smell.
Poggy Bori smell.
Touch.
Cozy Bori touch.
And taste.
Toto Bori taste.
Super Bori senses.
Oh, my!
Are you okay?
What a disappointment!
I'm fine, but I dropped the Dottori. Now we're out of the race, too.
Don't worry, Jetty Bori. We'll get you out.
The Boris work together to help Jetty Bori.
With both Super Bori teams out of this competition, that trophy will soon be mine!
Wangari was up to no good.
First a banana peel, and now a hole in the ground?
The Boris rescued Jetty.
Talk about bad Bori luck!
Or super silly villainy. Let's go!
All together, we are better!
Noon Bori was going to find out what was going on.
It's just us against those tiny little builder Boris. We can't lose!
Tegari and Mungari thought that they were winning the race. But wait!
Stop that!
A Dottori is big and heavy, too.
But we won't let it fall, or our race is through.
But wait! The Builder Boris were taking the lead.
No silly villainy here.
The Boris wanted the race to be fair, so they kept a close eye on the Gurries. Meanwhile, the Builder Boris were working hard and were approaching the finish line. They won this leg of the race.
Now for the third and final event, the Cart of Coconuts. The first team that crosses the finish line with their Cart of Coconuts will be Duva Luva's dynamic duo. Looks like the Builder Boris have built up a head start.
Get a move on, you scallywags!
This was a tough event. Look at how big the carts were. Wangari really wanted to win the trophy, and the Boris knew that he would do anything to win it. Luna and Noon Bori were suspicious and thought that some bad things were happening. And they were. The Builder Boris were afraid.
Are you okay?
Luckily, they were okay. Thank you, Noon Bori.
Looks like we're gonna win after all!
Hurry, while the coast is clear!
What was Wangari up to? Oh, no! Oops! The Gurries were going for the ride of their lives into the treetops. There was still time for the Builder Boris to get back into the race. The coconuts were heavy, but they got them back in the cart, and then the Builder Boris were on their way. Noonbori had something really important to say to Wangari.
Don't just stand there, Noonbori! Do that Super Bori stuff you're always doing!
You weren't trying to cheat, were you, Wangari?
Just get us down, all right?
Wangari cheat?
Prickly evergreen branches, hard rocks. Oh, perfectly perfect! Lukey's cape is cushy soft. What? We can use that to catch the gurries.
Whoa!
Cozy had a great idea for how to get the gurries down safely. The cape became a trampoline. The gurries were saved. Hooray! But what?
Hey! How about thanks?
We're too busy. We've got a race to win.
The ungrateful gurries ran back to the race.
Where are they?
Can you see them over there?
It was going to be really close. Who was going to win? The cheating gurries or the fair Boris? Well, not so fast, Wangari.
Nope, you cheated.
You can't prove we put that banana peel there. Or dug that hole in the ground.
You blabbermouth!
Wangari didn't want to get caught cheating.
They're just joking.
Maybe, but this is a dynamic duo race. So how did you end up with three gurries pushing the coconut cart?
Can't you toadies even cheat right?
The gurries learned that they shouldn't cheat.
Without Mambi and Noonbori, we never would have won.
The reason we entered was just to have fun.
Because the Builderboris had fun, they did just fine. That made them winners even before they crossed the finish line.
It's Super Bori Sensational!
See us as we dance around. Hear us stomping on the ground. Smell the flowers in the air. And touch a fuzzy teddy bear.
Back on, say it with me.
Look at your TV!
So Megan calls and tells me she's eating Reese's. I say, whoa, you have candy for breakfast? She says,
not candy, Reese's Puff cereal.
I'm on hold. So I snag a box of my own and crunch into this incredible combo of peanut butter and chocolatey taste.
And Reese's Puffs are part of a good breakfast.
Now you can get a free CD from GetMusic.com featuring top artists like Smash Mouth. Details on marked packages. Add $2.99 for shipping and handling. Limit 2 per household.
A little cheddar makes a plain potato. Mmm, scrumptious. But without the cheddar cheese.
Nothing.
So add a little cheddar cheese.
Ooh, thank you.
And add a lot of taste. Cheese makes all the difference.
All I want is a video gaming system. And a digital art studio.
Hey, dude.
And my own kicking video player.
Dude.
Plus a comic book reader.
Spider-Man.
Dude. Sorry, dude.
Only the Leapster lets you have it all.
Want it all? You can have it all with the Leapster handheld. It's a game system, video player, digital art studio, and electronic comic book all in one.
It's my turn.
Dream on.
The Leapster multimedia learning system from Leapfrog. Cartridges and batteries sold separately.
Are you ready for fun?
Aye, Captain.
It's the Spongy Talent Show with eye-popping SpongeBob.
Let me get a good look at you.
How long were you planning on doing this?
Whoa!
This is SpongeBob signing off.
Squeeze him as Ice-Pop. He's eye-popping SpongeBob SquarePants toy. He says 25 random things.
What color's your Kool-Aid smile?
Lemonade.
Blue.
Orange.
I love tropical punch.
Red.
And Kool-Aid comes in so many fruity flavors, you can make somebody's favorite smile every day of the week.
Great.
Make Kool-Aid every day. Make smiles every day.
Hey, Apple and Cinnamon.
Whoa.
How would you make milk more fun?
With Apple Jack's cereal straws, man.
Oh, just dip them in and sip, sip, sip.
Sip, sip.
And pull them out and munch, munch, munch.
Munch.
All together now, dip, sip, munch. New Apple Jack cereal straws. When Apple Jack cereal gets a cinnamony coating inside,
everyone's a winner, man.
So Apple dip, sip, munch.
I munch first.
We know they're a great value, but to see if Maltomeal cereal tastes as good as they claim, we have assembled a panel of experts. They are brutally honest. If they don't like it, they won't eat it. A simple thumbs up, thumbs down will be the verdict. Spoons are up. They are mid-crunch. Moms are waiting by. And full thumbs! Maltomeal cereal. Thumbs up on great taste.
And now, back to Cookie Jar TV. Sweet!
TV!
Kiki's best friend.
It was a lovely afternoon in Tubaluba, and Luki Bori was having a great time playing with his little sister, Kiki Bori.
Watch me!
Suddenly, Luki heard a sound. It was Noon Bori, riding on his really cool wind board.
Yeah!
And the other Boris were in their buggy. Luki loved his sister, but he wanted to play with his friends.
Wait! Wait!
Where are you going, Luki? Are we going to play anymore?
Later, okay? I've got superhero stuff to do.
So, Luki left.
Pondy, slow down!
To play with the bigger Boris, leaving Kiki alone.
More jumping for me, then!
To play by herself. Luki ran to join the Boris, but they were concerned.
Aren't you supposed to be babysitting?
Luki knew Toto was right, but he really wanted to race with the Boris.
Kiki Bori can take care of herself.
So he told a fib.
Hurry! We're going to lose him!
Wow! Look at Noon Bori go!
Yeah!
Wow. Faster than the speed of sound!
Just then, the Boris saw something.
Oh, no! Noon Bori!
Noon Bori was headed straight for the bridge, and the Dottoris were in his path. He made it! And the Dottoris were safe.
Yay!
With all the excitement, Luki had forgotten about his little sister Kiki, who was still playing by herself in the mushroom patch.
Hello, butterfly.
And sometimes...
Wait up!
Little Boris can accidentally wander off.
Oh, la 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 la. Oh, hey!
She kept going and wandered right into Rosie Gurry's garden, where she made a pretty crown out of flowers.
Pink's my favorite color, too.
Rosie Gurry!
Oh, you'd like me to have it?
Hey! That's mine!
This will be my crown. Crowns are what princesses wear. Well, tell me how pretty I look. That's what best friends do.
Best friends? But I'm not...
Best friends forever.
Kiki didn't know what to say. Meanwhile, Kiki's big brother, Luki Bori, had forgotten all about her. He was too busy playing with the other Boris.
That was super extraordinary! You moved so fast!
Yeah!
It's all done by wind power. If there's no wind to fill the sail, then the sailboard won't move.
With a really good wind, I bet you can go faster than the blink of an eye.
Yeah!
Hey, weren't you supposed to be watching your little sister today?
Kiki was not having a very good time with Rosie Gurry.
I didn't say you could go.
But Kiki had a smart idea. You can always call for help.
Noon Bori! Help!
The Boris were playing so far away that Noon Bori and Luki couldn't hear Kiki calling. But Jetty Bori could.
Huh? I super hear something.
Noon Bori! Jetty Bori.
Kiki, her voice came from that way. She's in trouble.
Oh, no. I should never have left her by herself.
It was time to sensitize. Sight.
Luna Bori sight.
Sound.
Jetty Bori sound.
Smell.
Foggy Bori smell.
Touch.
Cozy Bori touch.
And taste.
Toto Bori taste.
Super Bori senses.
Boris! Pondy, you take the buggy. Mambi and I will take the... My sailboard, it's gone! Luki must have taken it!
Luki shouldn't be trying to rescue Kiki by himself. We don't know what kind of trouble she's in.
Luki won't be by himself. Let's hurry scurry!
Let's go!
Now, Luki was really worried about his little sister, so he traveled back as fast as he could. But he wasn't being very careful.
Sorry!
Luckily, no one was hurt. No wonder Luki's going so fast. The wind is pushing the sail on his windboard.
You're lucky, you know. Because not everyone can have me as a best friend.
Kiki!
Luki! Over here!
It's Super Luki! Full speed in!
Does Luki know where his brakes are?
Uh-oh.
Everybody okay? That was close.
Let me drive.
I'm not sure that's a good idea either.
Rosie Gurry's taken over the sailboard.
The only way to stop Rosie is to stop that sailboard.
But it's too fast.
We can't stop the wind.
No, but we can lead Rosie Gurry to a spot that's not windy.
Yeah!
Cozy Bori, can you feel where the wind isn't blowing?
I'll put out some feelers.
Cozy Bori was always happy to help.
Stay still, everyone.
We need to stay very still so Cozy can feel the wind. Don't move, okay? I wonder if it's working.
I don't feel any wind coming from that way.
Okay, we know what to do.
If the Boris could just get Rosie Gurry to drive to the area where there was no wind, she wouldn't be able to drive the windboard anymore.
Noon Bori!
Noon Bori pulled up beside Rosie Gurry.
Stop, Rosie Gurry!
Ha-ha, you can't catch me!
And Rosie Gurry changed direction.
What super silly villainy!
Now she was headed out of the wind. But look out for that rock!
Rock!
And finally, the sailboard started to slow down.
Hey! What's going on?
It's working! The sailboard is slowing down!
That's what you think!
Rosie didn't know she was headed for the lake!
Rosie Gurry! You've got to stop!
At first, Rosie didn't understand, but then she did. She tried to stop, but they were too close. Noon Bori had to think fast.
Mambi! Parachute!
Good idea, Noon Bori. Come on, Mambi. You can do it. He got them! Great work, Mambi! You saved the day!
That wasn't so scary.
Bye-bye!
Bye, Rosie Gurry!
Now that every Bori was safe and that super silly villain was gone, Noon Bori had time to fix his broken sailboard. But first, Luki had something he wanted to say.
Sorry about the sailboard. I was just so worried about Kiki Bori.
This wouldn't have happened if you were looking after your sister like you were supposed to.
I guess you're right. Come on, Kiki, let's go home, okay? Huh?
Carry me? I'm so tired.
Sometimes he makes mistakes, but Luki is a good Bori, and he loves his little sister. Do you think Luki will do a better job this time?
I'd better take my sister home.
That's the way, Luki. Being a hero is being responsible.
I think he will.
See ya, Super Sensors. And thanks.
Good job, Boris. Bye. And good night.
Yay! Everything's okay.
See us as we dance around. Hear us stomping on the ground. Smell the flowers in the air. And touch a fuzzy teddy bear. Tasting berries has a way of making me enjoy this special day. A new Boris.
Back on Say It With Me.
Cookie Jar TV!
Little Caesar's Hot and Ready Pizza. Walk in, walk out.
It's hot and ready, whatever you want it. It's hot and ready, get it tonight.
Pick up a large, freshly made hot and ready pepperoni pizza for only $5. No need to call ahead. It's hot and ready all day, every day. Nobody gives you fresh hot pizza faster than Little Caesar.
It's hot and ready.
I'm okay.
Get it tonight.
Pizza, pizza.
Hi. You know why Quaker State asked me to be their spokesman?
Because I'm tough.
Quaker State is tough. Tough on wear and tough on sludge. If you use Quaker State in your new car's engine, they'll guarantee it for 250,000 miles or 10 years in writing. Quaker State is one tough motor oil. So naturally, they ask me because I'm tough. You don't think it's because they think I'm oily?
A little cheddar makes plain veggies taste better. But take the cheddar cheese away and you can just say,
no way!
Cause cheddar cheese makes all the difference.
Hooray!
On all kinds of vegetables, cheese makes all the difference.
Help the Butterfinger investigators crack a safe full of stolen Butterfinger bars for a chance to win $50,000. Buy two bars, snap the receipt, and enter at ButterfingerCaseFiles.com.
It's the easy-to-make cooking show!
Food is
today we're making Chuck E. Cheese pizza! This makes the pizza dough. Make it flat. Microwave for just a minute. Blend the sauce and cheese. Microwave again.
Food is this!
And you made real Chuck E. Cheese pizza with Easy to Make. Easy to Make is...
Food is this!
Easy to Make Chuck E. Cheese Pizza Maker comes with all here. Other ingredients needed from Think Wow.
We're watching what?
Cookie Jar TV!
TV!
Psst.
Why are you here?
To save you money on great-tasting cereal.
That's impossible. Great taste costs more. And it comes in a box.
Tasting is believing. Taste for yourself. Malt-O-Meal cereal in trial size bags. Available for a limited time this week at Walmart.
programa más divertido.
Punto P.
And this is a Dish Network production. Later.
Brought to my post trails.
We're the Rostam Kids, and this is Rayman Week.
I'm Hilary Duff, and this is a Fremantle production.
No one knows how checks can do it. Let the milk splash right through it. Then hold the milk till your mouth gets to it. Looking for the place for tasting. Chex marks the spot. Chex marks the spot.
Soda's gone. Kool-Aid is on. Get more smiles per gallon.
Even with 1/3 less sugar than soda. Kool-Aid, delivering more smiles.
Welke batterij helpt het snelste speelhuisje te bouwen? Wow, dat is echt serieuze kracht. Een duidelijke overwinning voor Duracell Optimum. Ha, wow, net op tijd. Probeer Duracell Optimum, onze volgende generatie kracht.
Thanks for joining in on the fun.
And stuff!
Oh, alas.
And good times with us.
See you later for more stuff.
Thanks for joining in.
See you later.
Nice work, kid.
See you next time, Geekies.